just like you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh.
Estadio La Rosaleda is our venue today. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. The action comes from the FUT Rivals competition. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team. In goal is Alisson. Joe Gomez starts
alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Mohamed Salah plays
with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield.
And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Can put them in front here. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Joe Gomez.
And the ball now with Ronaldinho.
Ben Yedder.
Ronaldinho.
Ronaldinho. Well, that's a clever pass.
Robertson. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Gomez. Walker. That's cut out. Villa. Conte.
Conte. Conte!
Oh, we hit it well enough. But as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah, and his teammates aren't overly impressed with that.
Here's Walker.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now.
David Villa.
No booking from the referee, just a free kick.
Walker.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Well, that is beautifully done.
Now, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
Here's Andrew Roberts. Does he want to cross it now? He could.
It's a very good interception.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
To Robertson. Kyle Walker. Here's Walker.
Found good room out here.
Tanguy Ndombele.
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where. Lovely ball from Ronaldinho.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Walker. Now Tanguy Ndombele. It goes out wide again. Mohamed Salah.
Villa. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. And they've spread it out wide here. Saw that coming and intercepted. To level it up now. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar.
Ronaldinho to take the corner.
Corner punched away. Mohamed Salah. Ben Yedder.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. guiding it through. Mohamed Salah. Zaha. He is a saviour there. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Tanguy Ndombele. Virgil van Dijk. Switched the play beautifully. Mohamed Salah tried to win it, but it'll be a throw. Zaha. Now he could play it into the danger area. Walker. Taking on the defenders. Mohamed Salah. Tanguy Ndombele. Intercepted well. Break quickly when they get possession. Terrific tackle.
Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Now Tanguy Ndombele. Read the play well.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Now Van Dijk. Walker. Virgil van Dijk. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Robertson, Joe Gomez,
to Robertson.
Kane. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Zaha, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Two minutes left. That's added time.
Just a case of...
They could be in behind the back line. He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances.
Well, as a player, this is never nice to hear when you're getting boos from your own fans, but they can't wait.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Robertson.
And they've spread it out wide here.
To Robertson.
Good range in his passing. Mohamed Salah.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Probing the pass. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and... denying the opposition any knockdowns as well. The visitors having lots of the ball. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
It's Mane. Room in which to attack. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. That's well-timed, dangerous position.
Villa. Ronaldinho. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Zaha.
Kane! And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. David Luiz, Villa.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball.
Robertson. To Robertson. Son. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Read that well with the interception.
Here's Andrew Robertson. It's Sadio Mane. Son. Sadio Mane.
Pulls it back rather than crosses. He wheeled away in celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman.
Occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. He's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. David Villa. Pep Guardiola. Villa. Conte. Ronaldinho. N'Golo Kanté.
Kanté! That's a good block.
It's Mane. Made a quick interception. It's Salah now. Now Zaha. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Very well done to switch the play.
With great vision here.
It's Sadio Mane.
Son.
Tanguy Ndombele.
Son.
With Wilfried Zaha.
Mohamed Salah has a go here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
The goal is there for the taking.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Spotted that well and intercepted. Son. Ronaldinho.
Mohamed Salah. Wants to have a go.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw. 7 more minutes to go. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like.
Tries to shot here.
That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
And it's Ronaldinho again. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Wilfried Zaha. Mohamed Salah. He's looking for the cross, in quickly. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. That's super feet there for the player.
And those feet move so quickly.
Mohamed Salah.
Can he finish? He's given the penalty, and it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that driven it too high?
Ooh, that's not his best effort, is it?
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Now the shot! Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
Support coming from a deeper position. Really good defending. Well, that's it, the final whistle.